Hello, my name is Professor Miroslav Vlček. I'm from Czech Technical University in Prague, and my position is Vice Rector for International Relations.
Thank you very much, Professor Miroslav. So our first question today is, what is your main objective in attending the QS Apple conference here in Taipei?
Exactly, it was the main reason, it was exactly that it is in Taipei, and because we have got quite a very frequent cooperation with Taiwanese universities. For us, it was quite a natural to hug friends from Taiwanese universities and just to meet another possible partner. So it is exactly the way to meet people, because it is about networking rather than anything else. And for me, it was, you know, continuation of our previous contacts we have got with Taiwanese universities.
Right. So besides the networking, you have attended some of the sessions. So do you have you found about the sessions so far?
Well, some sessions are quite interesting. Some sessions are a bit boring. It's always as it is,
yes,
in such an occasion. So for me, some of them are very, very, let's say, they have got a flavor, and they have got sort of a very good, let's say, content, and then possible, better audience reaction.
Okay.
And it was exactly that which was today in the morning, and it was a session which was in the theme, university should only produce graduates which are useful for which are employable for employees, and it was quite a contradictionary discussion, and agree and not disagree with that point. So it was excellent how it raised awareness of the auditorium, and for me it was one of the, let's say, very, very interesting event here.
Right. Thank you very much for your time, Professor Miroslav, and we look forward to seeing you next year in Melbourne. Thank you.
Thank you.